This is a song called The Wood Wouldn't Burn. It's about an old guitar I met when I was doing a little folk festival up in Ontario, Canada. It's a true story. It's probably one of the only true stories I have. My old man had a dying wish, bought it with his bones and flesh. But you should have this old guitar. We pulled it out of the fire. He always liked the way you played, knew the sacrifice you made to leave your family for the lonely road, send the money that you made back home. It was in 1952 Gibson flat top, blisters on the neck, ashes on the headstock, held together with some rusty wire. The wood wouldn't burn in the fire. No, that wood would not burn in the fire. Play that much. He let the strings get rusty when he lost his touch. So down in the basement it went, with the baby books and Christmas ornaments. The fire started on the ground floor, took my husband and my son before. It crept down the basement stairs, then I guess it just ran out of air. For the 1952 Gibson flat top, blisters on the neck, ashes on the headstock, held together with some rusty wire. The wood wouldn't burn in the fire. No, that wood would not burn in the fire. Was a regular at all your shows, knew your daddy and he watched you grow into the man that you are today. How I wish he could hear you play. So sing about him in your sad, sad songs. Play your hot licks, let him sing along. When the crowd wants a little more, bring him out for an encore. On that 1952 Gibson flat top, blisters on the neck, ashes on the headstock, held together with some brand new wire. The wood wouldn't burn in the fire. No, that wood would not burn in the fire. Thanks, y'all.